Reservations, can I help you?
I need to speak with Melinda.
How can I help you?
Is this Melinda?
Yes.
Melinda, listen, my name is Mercer. We was there at your hotel back mm-hmm. 1st of February.
Yes.
And we had a problem with your swimming pool in there. My stepdaughter, Latisha, was in there doing mm-hmm. some training.
Okay.
We was up in your hotel. In fact, we stayed up there for a whole week. We was up there, my wife, Sharon Jean's great uncle, Lemons Fletcher. He does a repair work for slot machines up there in Atlantic City.
Okay.
You might have heard of Lemons. Anyway, we was up there, and she was doing some training, and she come out of that pool, and she's got a real bad scaly rash.
Oh, God. Did you take an incident report while you were here?
Well, now it didn't break out till we got home. She went, I guess it's probably about maybe the fifth day we was there, and she broke out, looked like the creature from the Blue Lagoon down there.
What's your last name?
Mercer, M-E-R-C-E-R. She was doing a little training for a water ballet. She does, you know, where they clip that little nose clip on their nose and swim upside down and stick your legs out in the air.
What's your first name?
Roy D. Mercer, M-E-R-C-E-R. And I don't know, we need to get this thing took care of. She's been to the doctor about 5 times now.
Where are you from?
Oklahoma. And we was down there, and I don't know what we're, in fact, I was hoping we could just get this took care of and you could just send me a check.
I don't see your name registered here that you stayed here.
That ain't my problem. I was there for 5-6 days. Me and my wife, Sharon Jean, and my boy, Raymond, and his little stepdaughter, Latisha, was in there. And she was in your pool probably at least, you know, 2 or 3 times, and we didn't see it till we got home.
What was the date that you were here?
Listen, are you going to take care of this or not?
Well, if you give me some information,
I'm giving you all the information. It is. The rash is pink, and it's scaly.
When were you
and
here?
It's itching to beat the band.
When were you here?
We were back here the 1st of February. And I need to get this thing took care of because I'm out about $75
now. Is this the first time you've called the hotel?
Huh?
Is this the first time you've called the hotel to report this?
I've gotten to run around at least 4 times. And they said to talk to Melinda, so that's what I was doing to calling you.
Huh.
And I'd hate to just have to come down there and whoop somebody's ass.
Oh, really?
Well, I would.
It's really an improper way to speak to somebody.
Well, I tell you what, my wife, of course, I ain't nothing about, you know, picking on a woman, but my wife, Sharon Jean, is going to be on somebody like a badger on a beefsteak.
Well, let me take your
Melinda?
Phone number and have my manager call you back.
Oh, how big a gal are you?
I'm a big girl.
Is that right?
That's right. Let me have your number and I'll have my manager call you back.
Well, I'm going to be out of pocket for a while because she's going to be ready to get on somebody like ugly
on
a Rolling Stone.
Well,
if
you want to give me her number, I'll have my manager call her.
Well, I tell you what, why don't you call her?
Because at this point, I don't think it's something that I'm going to deal with.
Well, I tell you what, you might just talk to her doctor at Dr. Barbara Matavo.
I'm sorry?
Do you know Dr. Barbara Matavo?
Oh, this is a joke?
Yeah.
You guys are just hilarious.
She's a scaly rash doctor down here.
We actually are calling from Oklahoma.
You assholes.
I knew we could get that out of a Jersey girl. Yeah.
Jesus Christ. You guys had me going.
Oh, my God. Well, I was about to fill out an incident report down there.
How do you know Barbara?
Barbara works here.
Yeah, just a friend of yours?
She's my co-worker.
Co-worker. Right? So you're not going to be able to fire her. You just have to whoop her ass now.
I can take her.
Doesn't sound like
she's a big girl, too.
Is that right? I'd like to be there and referee that.